Nanette Fabray, star of stage, TV, and film, has died. She was just 3 years old when she launched her career and went on to star on Broadway in musicals such as Bloomer Girl and Love Life, which won her a Tony in 1949. She also co-starred in the 1953 film The Bandwagon with Fred Astaire. Fabray died Thursday at her home in California. Her son said it was because of natural causes. She was 97 years old.